targeted therapy in non-small cell lung cancer. Targeted therapy is a cancer treatment directed towards specific mutations that drive cancer to grow and spread. Targeted therapies interrupt the growth and function of cancer cells while avoiding healthy cells. You may qualify for targeted therapy based on the results of biomarker testing that looks for known mutations driving non-small cell lung cancer, or NSCLC. The tests look for specific molecular signs and substances that reveal a cancer's mutations. Experts recommend that everyone diagnosed with non-small cell lung cancer have testing for the presence of driver mutations in the tumor as soon as possible. This testing allows the doctor to prescribe treatment that is tailored to your individual cancer. Targeted therapy offers hope for people with non-small cell lung cancer. Many people live longer with targeted therapy. The mutations that help non-small cell lung cancer grow and thrive are called driver mutations. They drive cancer activity. Knowing your cancer's mutations allows you and your doctor to choose the best targeted therapy based on your cancer stage, general health, and preferences. Experts recommend comprehensive biomarker testing, or at the least, testing for the more common driver mutations, such as EGFR, ALK, KRAS, ROS1, c-MET, RET, NTRK, and BRAF V600E, as well as for levels of the protein PD-L1 when you are first diagnosed with non-small cell lung cancer. Doctors also recommend testing for biomarkers if you have stage 4 non-small cell lung cancer, your cancer spreads or returns after treatment, or you did not have biomarker testing at diagnosis. Experts are studying new drugs based on other biomarkers. You may be able to join a clinical trial for a new medicine not yet available to the public. Biomarker testing is important for everyone, including people from certain groups such as African Americans. In the past, lung cancer rates have been significantly higher in this group. For example, African American men had higher rates of lung cancer than white men and were much more likely to die of it up until the recent past. This is changing, but the death rate and rate of new cancers is still higher in the African American community. African Americans tend to be diagnosed at later stages of non-small cell lung cancer and wait longer for treatment. This is especially true for African American men. This and other factors lead to lower survival rates than for white Americans. Biomarker testing can help more African Americans receive targeted therapies, which improves survival. Some other minorities also tend to have higher lung cancer rates and receive less treatment. If you are American Indian, Alaska Native, or a Pacific Islander, be sure to ask your doctor about comprehensive biomarker testing. Targeted therapies for specific mutations can be used as the first treatment or first-line treatment for non-small cell lung cancer. They can also be used later as a second treatment or second-line treatment. As an example, for the EGFR mutation, the medicine osimertinib may be part of the first-line treatment. If the cancer grows with this treatment, doctors can prescribe other targeted therapies. For the ALK mutation, first-line treatments are alectinib, lorlatinib, or brigatinib. If your treatment starts with alectinib or brigatinib, lorlatinib might be a second-line treatment. It is important to repeat testing for driver mutations if the first-line treatment does not work, because the second-line treatment depends on the cancer's mutation profile at the time that it progresses. Repotrectinib or entrectinib are the preferred first-line treatments for people with a ROS1 mutation, especially if the cancer has spread to the central nervous system. People with a mutation called BRAF V600E can receive a combination of two drugs, dabrafenib and trametinib. This may be a first and second line treatment. If your doctor suspects lung cancer, ask about comprehensive biomarker testing. Experts recommend it for everyone with non-small cell lung cancer. If you did not receive it, talk with your doctor about doing the tests now. Targeted therapy can make an important difference in your health outcomes.